Today, I'm gonna be breaking down base breaking and giving you tips and tricks on how to do it in the salon. So check out all the products that I use today at wellastore.com. All right, so what is base breaking? So base breaking is really shifting the natural hair in between your highlights. So that way it closes in the gap between your highlights and the natural hair color. So today what I've done is prepared a swatch. So you can see that I have highlighted my swatch. She's very gold, but you can see how we have a big difference between the highlighted hair as well as the natural hair or the hair that's in between. So today I'm gonna use my Blondeur Base Breakers, my Extra Cool, which has a tonal direction of stroke 8-6. So that's a pearl blue violet. And I'm using that in a 1-to-1 mixing ratio with Pastel Developer. And it only takes 5 to 10 minutes to process, so I get to tone my highlights and then also lift the natural hair one level. So it's an all-in-one step. All right, so once you've highlighted your client, now we have the opportunity to base break. So we wanna shift that natural level just one level lighter, but also what's kinda cool is that we also get to tone the highlights as well. So if I'm doing this on a client, I would go through and apply my base breaker to the new growth area or where I just highlighted. So I wanna make sure that I'm not applying to the overly porous areas because the tone might grab too strongly. So applying to the new growth or where we want that base break, I let that process for 5 minutes. I might comb through and apply my base breaker through the mid lengths and ends for the remainder of the last 5 minutes. So this, I get one level of lift, which is super awesome, and I also get to tone my highlights. So I get a cool end result as well as one level of lift in only 5 to 10 minutes. So something I teach in my classes all the time is base breaking is an awesome service opportunity for people that go too long in between their highlights. So base breaking can help blur that line between their regrowth and their highlights, so that way there's not too much contrast. So we have the final result. So in just 5 to 10 minutes, I was able to break the base and also tone my highlights. So I think that this result is amazing because we can see that the difference between my highlights and the base gives me more of a seamless end result. So it gives me a nice beigey hair quality to it. And then also there's less contrast between the highlighted hair as well as the natural hair that's left in between. Thanks for tuning in. That was Breaking Down Base Breakers. Be sure to head over to wellaed.com to check out all of our seminars that we offer here at the Wella Studio in Los Angeles.